Back with our gas saving tip of the day and back with Pat Moody from AAA. And I think we've all done this. We've come close to running out of gas here, but the importance of this here.
Yeah, you know, our road service folks have reported an increase. As prices go up, the amount of folks that need gas delivered to them also goes up. So people are trying to be resourceful, stretching that gas tank as far as they can. And it's not safe, for one. You get stranded on the side of the road, it's inconvenient, but it's also hard on your vehicle. There's these pumps inside, a fuel pump. It sits in the bottom of your gas tank. And you think about it, if you let it get down too far, there's sediment in the bottom, so it can get up stuck into it. It can also clog up some of the other fuel components as well. But the other thing is, the fuel inside the tank actually serves to keep this pump cool. So lower fuel is going to let it heat up a little bit more too. So it's the number one reason why people are towed, bad fuel pumps.
All right, talking about running on empty, get that gas tank full. Pat Moody joining us from AAA and our gas saving tip of the day.